University of Maryland law school student among five people killed after a plane crash in Florida. Peter Worthington was in a plane flown by his father-in-law early this morning, and that plane went down shortly after taking off in heavy fog, but authorities still don't know why. Worthington was in the plane with his wife, her sister, and a few other people. The couple lived in Baltimore and were down in Florida visiting for the holidays.